ready for today, I told Laura in the office, I said, well, I need to know his middle name. Look it up in the newsletter for, oh, I think October. He seems about 6 months. He looks 6 months. She gets back to me. It was August last year, Jimmy, that the little guy was born, right? Is that right? August. So, here we are. We were going to do this last year, right? Yeah, that's right. Last year, he was just old enough to come to church. But like many things, we waited, and here we are, and it is a very good day. You'll have a moment to respond in a few moments, so just be ready with your bulletin as you hear. We hear these words from Matthew 19. The little children were brought to him in order that he might lay his hands on them and pray. The disciples spoke sternly to those who brought them. But Jesus said, let the little children come to me and do not stop them, for it is such as these that the kingdom of heaven belongs. And he laid his hand upon them and went on his way. As the family of God, we rejoice in God's good gifts of life through the miracle of birth. God has blessed our friends Scott and Shannon Schaefer with the gift of this little child. They have come today to present him to the one who is the giver of all life, the one whom we confess as Lord. We join with the Schaefer family in embracing a new life and member of their family. Even as Jesus welcomed little children with words of blessing, we too take time at the very start of life or in the first year to share words of blessing with this child and his parents. We acknowledge God's abounding love already at work in this little boy's life and come to pledge ourselves as church family in covenant and prayer that we might nurture his young life all of its days, and that he would grow in the blessings of God. Scott and Shannon, God has honored you in making you the parents of this child, and with that honor, God continues to impose upon you a solemn responsibility. Yours is the task of rearing your child in the love and knowledge of God. God will meet you at that task and offer abundant love, grace, joy, and care. As you accept this holy responsibility, you present your child, and we stand with you on this good day of blessing. What is the name of this little dog?
Teller Croach.
It has been waiting for this. I hear a lot of church people have held you, and they say, you're so friendly. Teller, this is your church family. I know, you get to see their faces. And they get to see your face and know you. We have been praying for you even before you were born. We know your sister. And today we just say, God is with you. And God blesses you and loves you and will always be with you all the days of your life. Let us pray. We thank you, God, for Teller, for his smile, his ways of life already, loud and happy. Will you bless him and help him to know that you, O God, love him always. Amen. Take out our part, your part. You get to speak to Scott and Shannon, already you shower upon Teller evidences of your affection and loving care. Do you therefore pledge before God and these witnesses that to the best of your ability, you'll continue to care for Teller Crow as a child of God, raising him in a Christian home, providing for him in the physical and intellectual ways, and likewise cultivate his understanding and faith in God, that he may grow in wisdom and stature and in the favor of God all.
We do, with God helping us.
Church, will you stand, please? The church, as a family of God, joins you in this holy covenant for the care and nurture of Teller. Do you promise, as a community of faith, to surround this family with your love and your strengthening for their life together, to be for these parents and this child a family in Christ, whose love cannot be broken, to accept this child into your loving care and for shared responsibility in his growth toward the fullness in Christ, to tell Teller of good news, to help him learn God's ways, and to lead him in service of God and neighbor. Will you respond? We do with God's hands. Let us pray. Amen. God of everlasting life and covenant, we rejoice in the gift of Teller Crow Schaefer. Be present always to strengthen and guide him, that he may increase in wisdom and in years, and in divine and human favor. May we, your people, O God, keep Teller and his family in our prayers, that they may know the family of God as their family. Help each of us, parents, family, and friends, to keep our covenants with you and your children. We pray in the name of Christ. Amen. Thank you. Please be seated.